shooting overnight. It was in North County, and one person was hit.
It happened on West Florissant near McLaren. Investigators were both inside and outside of Mally's supermarket. No other information was available from police. There were two other shootings last year outside that market.